हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास वन, वेलकम टू द मैथ्स क्लास। सो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर्स। ओके, सो व्हाट डज इट मीन ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर्स? इट मीन्स बिगेस्ट नंबर। ओके, ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर, बिगेस्ट नंबर। ओके, टू फाइंड आउट बिगेस्ट नंबर वी विल अरेंज नंबर्स इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर, और वी कैन से increasing order. It means arranging numbers from smaller to biggest or greatest. Okay, see the board. We have to arrange the numbers in ascending order. Okay, so smaller to greater numbers. Okay, so you can see in all the diamonds, you can see the first number we have to see. Okay, see the first diamond, the first number is 8. Okay, the first number is 8. In the second diamond, the first number is 7. Third diamond, first number is 5. In the last diamond, the first number is 6. So, now tell me, which is the greatest number? So the greatest number is 80. So we will write here like this, 80. Okay, and which is the smallest number? Smallest number is 505. So write 50 here. Okay, increasing number, increasing order, smaller to greater number. Increasing, the numbers are increasing gradually. So after 50 will come 60. Okay, write 60. Then after 60, 70 will come. Then 80 is the greatest number. Understood? So we will put this sign here like this. 80 is the greatest number. Okay. So, we will circle 80 like this. 80 is the greatest. Understood? Now, see this one. You can see 10 is written within this box. 10, 17, 15, 18. Again, we have to arrange the numbers in ascending order or increasing order. So, see the first number in each box is, you can see the first number is 1. In all the boxes, the first number is 1. Okay. So, as you can see, first number is same in all the boxes. So, we have to see the second number. What is the second number here? 0. Then 7. Then 5. Then 8. Okay. So, we can see here 0 is the smallest. So, 10 is the smallest number and 18 is the greatest number. Okay, so after 10 the number is increasing. Okay, so it is increasing by 15. So we will write 15 here. Then after 15, 17 comes. Then again 18. 18 is the greatest. So we will circle 18 like this. Okay, and we will put this symbol. Understood? Okay. Now, see your book. Check out page number 28. Page number 28. Okay. Exercise. Question number 1. Circle the greatest number in each group. You have to circle the greatest number. First, you have to arrange the numbers in ascending order. Then you have to circle the greatest number. Okay. See this one. 71, 98, 30, 42, 11. So you can see the smallest number is 1111. Okay. And the greatest number is 98. So we will arrange like this in ascending order. 11, then 30, then 42, then 71, and lastly 98. 98 is the greatest number. Understood? Now, see this one. B. 23, 70, 49, 53, 39. So, we have to see first which number is the smallest. So, 23 is the smallest. Then, which number comes after this? 39, then 49, then 53, then 70. 70 is the greatest number. So, we have to circle 70. Like this, you have to complete this exercise. Question number 1. Okay? Now, see question number 2. Color the greatest number in each of the following collections. 1, 2, 3. Okay? 3 groups are there. So, you have to circle only the greatest number in each groups. Okay? So, see this one. 32, 43, 54, 63. So, we can see here 63 is the greatest number. So, we have to color 63. Color this circle. Understood? So, in this way, you have to complete question number 1 and question number 2. Understood, students? So, that's all for today. Have a nice day, all of you.
Namaskar. সব পেরেন্টসদের কাছে আমার একটা অনুরোধ আছে, আপনারা যখনই কোনো ক্লাস ওয়ার্ক, হোমওয়ার্ক বা অ্যাসাইনমেন্ট আমাকে মেল করবেন এই মেল আইডিতে, তাহলে মেলের যখন টাইটেল আপনারা লিখবেন আমার নামটা অবশ্যই মেনশন করবেন। আমার নাম শতাব্দী ম্যাম, আপনারা প্লিজ টাইটেলে নামটা মেনশন করবেন যাতে ওই মেলটা আমার বক্সে গিয়ে পৌঁছায়, তাহলেই আমি আপনাদেরকে রিপ্লাই করতে পারবো। ঠিক আছে, ধন্যবাদ।